Imprints. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. Psalm 116 verses 15. My dear friend Sonia has gone home to be with the Lord. Far too soon, at the young age of 33, she unexpectedly boarded her final destination and bravely went ahead of her husband, their three young children, family and many friends. Sonia was rare in every respect. She impacted me with her life and now with her passing. Not only was she brave during her sickness, Sonia was true to herself and true to everybody she came across, including me. She was a real person. What you saw is what you got. I can't forget the many real moments we shared together. Right when she died, the Lord told me immediately that her passing would be powerful. I saw how his strong arm reached down and drew her out of death into resurrection. Now she lives forever in the presence of Jesus, but her mission to magnify him here on earth is still being accomplished. She is sealed as an imprint in the hearts of many. This leaves me with a question for us all to answer. Are we the kind of friend in Christ that touches others to the very core, you know, very much like a seal upon a heart and displaying a love that is strong as death, as described in Song of Solomon chapter 8 verses 6. Honestly, I think as followers of Jesus Christ, it is now or never high time to get real and vulnerable for the sake of the gospel. So what are we going to do about it? Have a wonderfully blessed day.